Testing 1, 2, 3. What's going on, people? Welcome back to another video. My name is Hugh Izzy, and this is the start of a daily upload, even if it's a vlog.
Currently on Twitter, and I just asked people to give me the best FIFA YouTuber with 50 subs, and we've got a whole host of replies. Basically just been writing the scripts for the kickoff video in these lovely surroundings, which I'll just take you around. I'm gonna go and actually film it now. Anyway, let's get on with a bit of work today. Yeah, so we'll go through, see Dave, get this recording done. You can see here everything's already set up nicely. We've got the scripts that I've written up there with MC Dave in the background. All you pro clubs YouTube fans will know MC Dave. He gets a shout out every week, which I'm not sure even he is totally aware of just yet.
Okay. What's going on, people? My name is Hugh Izzy, and welcome to your Friday edition of The Kickoff. Video game with... Fuck. My mom had questioned the EA's decision to give Inform Yaya a 79 shooting rating. Yaya piped in with an
cheeky. How do you think that went?
Went well. Good stories.
Julian Green, the debate. Obviously, Bayern Munich's player. He's chosen to play for the United States of America, who have promised him the opportunity, or at least the chance, of getting into the World Cup squad. Should he go to Brazil, or should he stay at home?
Right then, so now that's done, I can take you over and say hello to the rest of the office. We'll have a little wander around.
Now, it is Friday, so I'm not sure who's actually going to be left out there, but we'll go and say hello, try not to disturb anyone too much. What's going on, George?
How are you doing?
I'm good. How you doing, man?
Swell.
George has been working on a little cut scene for our Pro Clubs series. Oh, this is good. This is exciting.
Nice, right?
I like it. I like it. All right, now there's usually someone playing FIFA here. Typical to find the MLS lads playing FIFA on the job.
That's all we do. We don't work.
This is where Jimmy will do the mixer from, right here. Mackie pretending to work. Stacky. Any stats for us today?
Not today. Stacky's actually my brother.
All right.
I'm sorry. Editor, but yeah, Stacky. I don't know where he's been.
He tends to like go away for a while.
He'll drop off.
Just like show up in the elevator.
He'll come back with like all these new stats. We don't know where he gets them from, really. But pretty weird. Maps.
Good stuff, man. Who else is gonna say hello? Dave, what are you up to over here?
Oh, I'm just finishing up that kickoff we shot earlier.
Fantastic, good news. Good news. Oh, look, there's that. Look at that monstrous face. What are you up to then, mate? Nothing, that's the wrong answer. Pretty cool. Look, we've got Newcastle, Liverpool, LA, Lyon, Chelsea, Argentina. That's a good effort, really. So next Friday I'll have to do it. I've just moved, so all my stuff's packed up, unfortunately. We've got a Liverpool fan over here. Alex,
how's it going?
Resident graphics man number one. Can you give us a little update on how things are going with pro clubs especially?
Sure.
Oh, hello. That is looking exciting.
Yeah, you got Hugh yourself right there. So
that is what I'm talking about.
The show's gonna be pretty awesome.
Nate is hoping he's not gonna be on camera again, but unfortunately. Talk to us about your fantasy football skills and who you've chosen this week that I need to get into my team. I know you're a resident expert.
It's gonna be a big week for Raheem Sterling. I can feel it.
Okay, okay.
Going up against Spurs at home.
Big red for Dan. I didn't change my team for 6 weeks.
Wow.
When
we
had a camp.
Yaya Toure. That'll happen when you don't take Yaya Toure. I mean, that's 4 goals in 1 week.
You've lost faith in Josie completely. I can see it. He's going to lead your World Cup side to glory. You need him to...
Is that the name of the airport?
How do you feel about the USA's or the US men's national team's chances of getting out of the group stages?
It all depends on that first game. If you can get 3 points from Ghana, we're in decent shape. Anything less than 3 points, we're in trouble.